So Vanessa Juice, Vecna, and I do these tours together, and she shows her artwork, and I play my songs, and I think, so we have stuff for sale over here, and everybody that played tonight has things for sale, so maybe you can check that stuff out. Collecting girls stamp pennies from the places that I've been. All the country, states, and cities that I hope to see again. And I keep them in a jar on a kitchen counter with a chain. With the stolen hotel coffee cups and license plate keychains. And I don't really heart Kansas or think that Texas is the reason. I just kind of like to know that they are there. When I was a young girl, I asked my father, what will I be? Will I be rich? Will I be pretty? Will I be crushed with anxiety? He grabbed two trash bags from the kitchen, and he filled them with my clothes. And he sat them on the front porch, out of tough love, I suppose. His own clever way of saying, the future is not ours to see. Que sera, sera, and what will be to do. So I got a job washing dishes at the restaurant down the street. Catch my paycheck at the liquor store, made my father proud of me. And then one slow Tuesday evening, I shoved a steak knife through my hand. And watched the sink fill up with blood as the cook got sick in the trash can. And I walked out through the dining room and I smiled and I waved. And the only thing that I could think to say was do 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 do. Grown so tired of trying to rock the boat, so I'm sinking this fucking ship and I am hoping that I float. And I'll take a thousand deaths of a sailor lost at sea, then swim safely into shore on your wave of mediocrity. So no more excuses, half-hearted apologies. Yeah, this is where the doo-wop singers sing. They're singing.